Most people come to treatment not as a first choice, but as a last resort, as their life's crumbling down. And as a result, there's frequently the experience of despair. But one of the things we focus on is the fact that there's hope. If there's breath in your lungs and blood still pumping through your heart, then there's a chance to rebuild if you reach out to recovery. Hi, I'm Dr. Adam Bianchini. I'm the Director of Medicine at the Treatment Center. As the Director of Medicine, I oversee and supervise the medical treatment of the patients. And this would be looking for complications during the addiction that manifests medically, as well as taking care of comorbid conditions, medical problems that a patient may have in addition to their addiction. How we would do this would be to do physical examinations, of course, laboratory studies, see the patients, treat the patients, and then monitor their progress throughout treatment. Early in detox, there are a lot of medical problems that come up and potential complications. That's why the only safe way to do it is with medical supervision. And the early recovery period is extremely important that it be done safely. There are complications such as high blood pressure, seizures, heart attacks, all sorts of other things from treating one's body with disdain, as many people do during addiction. We have a parallel approach where the psychiatry department and the medical department work side by side to safely go through the period of detox and help that person into early recovery. If you're watching this video and you are suffering with an addiction problem, you've probably given yourself a lot of excuses as to why you'll get help tomorrow, why you'll deal with this tomorrow. Maybe your denial, maybe your shame, maybe your fear, maybe your ego is telling you you can do this on your own. Don't believe that lie anymore. Today, make it your day. Pick up the phone and call us here at the Treatment Center. Go online and visit our website and chat with one of our admission specialists and get to the Treatment Center today and start today reclaiming, rescuing, and rebuilding your life.